It's reveille. After 3.5 years of open borders with poor, uneducated masses pouring across our borders and billions of American taxpayer money spent to support them, everybody should be questioning the Biden-Harris administration's fealty to taking care of Americans first. Now comes another example of the Biden-Harris misguided priorities in their inadequate response to Americans affected by Hurricane Helene. The stories pouring out of the hurricane-stricken parts of North Carolina, Tennessee, and Georgia should outrage all of us over the feeble federal response to our citizens who have lost everything. It took Biden-Harris 6 days before announcing that members of the 82nd Airborne would be directed to help with disaster relief, despite the military's unique ability to deploy rapidly and conduct rescue and support operations in difficult situations. And despite Fort Liberty being just a couple hundred miles away from the objective instead of an ocean away. In another example of the tone deafness of the Biden-Harris administration, they announced $20 million in immediate relief would be sent to those affected by the hurricane, and the next day announced 8 times as much, $157 million, would be sent to the Lebanese people displaced by the shelling of their own country. Even worse, FEMA officials supposedly used funds for migrant care and have insufficient reserves for Americans now in need. But for numerous neighbors helping neighbors and manpower and supplies coming from faraway states to the hard-hit mountains, there is little doubt that even more lives would have been lost and more suffering incurred. The generous American spirit lives on. Our people have proven once again that when the government fails to act and plan, the American people will step up to help their fellow man. We're fortunate that we have so many assets in private hands instead of having complete reliance on the government. I'm Jeannie Ives. To learn more, listen to my radio show on Sunday from 7 to 9 p.m. and sign up for my newsletter at breakthrough-ideas.com.